It's time for baseball now as the show's tour of the minors continues with a stop in the Southern League. Tonight, it's postseason action between the Rocket City Trash Pandas and the Montgomery Biscuits. Now at the plate, Brendan Lund. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. 1-1. 53 degrees here at game time as it's cooled off considerably since batting practice this afternoon. Gets a small piece near the plate. That goes foul. Two strikes on him now.
Hey, last two pitches back to back. Off speed, then he's late on the fastball. He could pretty much do it.
Oh, and he can't come up with it. Throw just in time as they get him by an eyelash. Stepping into the box, Brendan Sanger.
Brendan Sanger.
This one's flared off to the right side. Right fielder coming on, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. Stepping in now, Albert Rodriguez. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. Two and two now. Sanger, base runner at first with one out. Fastball didn't miss by much, and it's a full count now, 3-2.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count, you send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
Roger.
Ground ball sent back up the middle. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And no chance at a recovery here, as despite a great effort that time, they won't get an out on the play.
The left fielder, Jose Rojas.
Into the box now, Jose Rojas. Heading out towards shallow right. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is over. Plate Ryan Bolt. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1 home is taken below the zone for a ball.
Count to 2-1.
And he can't catch the corner here, so he's behind 3-1. Xavier Edwards waits on deck. And he takes ball four. So the leadoff man is on here in the home half of the first in a scoreless ball game.
The designated hitter.
Next will be the designated hitter, Xavier Edwards. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. And he lays off there, ball four. So back-to-back walks have him in business here with nobody out. Coming to the plate now, Wander Franco. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Here now the 2-2. Doesn't get the zone. Count full now.
Wow, this is a pretty good at bat right here. From down in the count 0-2 to work the count back to 3-2. And he's seen a lot of pitches too.
Hit out towards second. A dive, but he can't get a glove on it. It's through for a base hit. And they're going to take a 1-0 lead as the run comes across to score.
Batting four. The first baseman.
At the plate, Jim Haley. Up high, 2-1 now.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
And this is lifted high in the air down the right field line. Sanger is over near the stands as he makes the catch for the first down. Throw won't get him. So stepping in, Josh Lowe. He's got runners at the corners here with only one gone. Now the 1-1 pitch.
His pitch count is getting up there in the inning now. He needs to get this frame over with sooner than later, so forcing contact and getting the defense involved is probably the best thing he can do.
And a base hit, and that'll get the run in from third.
Cool. fielder.
And now, Nathan Lucas. Into right field, that's a base hit. Franco rounds third and is digging for the plate. Safe at the plate as they push their lead to three now. At the plate now, Grant Cave. On the ground up the middle, and that's through into center field. Base hit, and the runner scores from third as they extend their lead. That makes it a 4-0 ball game, and no chance there. He'll make it to third safely. Standing in now, Brett Sullivan, and oh, that gets him on the mound. Thankfully, he's able to recover, and he gets the second out at first. Eric Puglio comes on to work much earlier than anticipated, obviously, as he'll try and right the ship in the very first inning. Robbie Tenorowicz will be his first assignment upon entering, as he'll bat with the runner in scoring position here and two away. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Now a ball lined to the left side. Ball three. 3-2 now.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
Line towards center field. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And add one more as this is now a 6-0 ball game.
The right fielder, number 20, Ryan.
Into the box, Ryan Bolt. A little bit outside, 2-1. Lifted the other way down the left field line. Rojas is there and he puts it away to stop the bleeding. Into the box now, Zane Gerwitz, and they are squarely into chip away mode, looking at a 6-0 deficit already in this one.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
Digging in, Roberto Baldacchini.
Roberto Baldacchini.
The 2-1. He is swung on and missed, and that's strike two. One out, nobody on. Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now. 3-2. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. He'll try it again, 3-2. A bouncer up the middle. Reined in. Throw in time at first for route number two. Striding forward now is the DH, Jordan Zimmerman.
Jordan Zimmerman.
The 2-1. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Bases are empty here with two men out. Never tempted to swing at that ball down low. It's ball three. Julian Leon would be next if they can keep this inning alive. And this one misses inside, a ball he walked him, and they've got themselves a two-out base runner.
Number 41, Julian Leon.
He's running. Strike taken, the throw. And he is out at second. Caught stealing to end the inning. Last half of the second set to go, and standing in is the DH, Xavier Edwards.
Even though they're up by a boatload early on in this one, you can't get complacent and get lazy. They got to keep the gas pedal down because this team that they're playing can strike and score a lot of runs too.
Sent on the ground out to second. And he will whip this one over to first in time for the out. Ready now, Wander Franco. He came through with an RBI single in his last at-bat. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. A ball and two strikes.
It's funny. That pitch, I can picture being in the box. That pitch looks so good to hit, and why does no one ever get to it? A good executed high fastball usually blows 9 out of 10 guys away.
line toward the alley in left center. That's in another base hit. He's two for two.
Now back, first baseman.
So now to the plate, Jim Haley, swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Rojas has to cover some ground, but he gets there and there are two gone. Digging in to try it again, Josh Lowe. He reached on a single in his first try. Now the 2-1. Oh, and he hammers it to deep right field. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. Leading off the inning, Julian Leon, and they'll need him to get something going here. Now the 1-1 pitch. Waves and misses for strike number two.
Real ugly 0-1 swing there. As a pitcher, you've got to be hunting for the strikeout, knowing you have this guy way off balance.
Got him to chase out of the zone that time. Julian Leon has retired to start the third. Here's the pitch on 2-2. Bases are empty, one man out. And that's low, so a good eye there as he works the count back full. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Digging in, Brendan Sanger. He singled his last time up. One-one, a fastball high, 2-1 now. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
Great job on those last two pitches of varying speeds. Gave him a hard fastball, and then he locked him up with a changeup.
3-2 now. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And he struck him out. So a fine inning here as he strikes out the side in order. Bottom of the third now. And digging in is the outfielder, Nathan Lucas. Here it comes on 1-1. Now a shot out toward the alley in right center. Running hard, he's digging for second. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out.
Now back, the third baseman.
To the plate now, Grant Kay. Slider is right there, 83 on the gun, it's 1-2. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. Here now the 2-2. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. At the plate, Brett Sullivan. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
Sullivan.
Swing and a liner. And that's in there. Base hit. The throw to third. And he is in there. Stepping in now, Robbie Tenorowicz. Heading out towards shallow right. Sanger has it, and I'd be surprised if they send the runner. And even with two away now, that ball just didn't get out there deep enough, so they'll hold him at third base. Runners on first and third, two away. Now a fastball gets the upper part of the zone for strike two. Swung on and missed, and that's the final out of the inning. Set for the start of the fourth, and set to go is the third baseman, Albert Rodriguez. Now the payoff pitch home. Full count still. Hit hard on the ground is short. Scooped up. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. So here's the cleanup hitter, Chris Rogers. Drilled down the line. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again, 3-2. And he looks at one that misses, and that's an excellent job of making his man throw a lot of pitches as he toughs out a walk. Stepping in, Jose Rojas. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. The 1-2 is swung on and missed. He got him. Stepping up now, Zane Gerwitz. 0-for-1 for him here in this one. Down low, two balls and a strike. All even now, 2-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. On the ground to third. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Late now is the designated hitter, Xavier Edwards. He's set to lead us off in the home half of the fourth inning. Lifted the other way out to left center. Left fielder giving chase, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out. Digging in once again, Wander Franco. Two hits and two trips for him thus far. Franco. Line drive to center field. Lund is there. Two gone. Ready once again. Jim Haley. No hits to this point. The 1-1. Liner in there for a base hit. So we'll go a little deeper into the bottom of the fourth as that extends the inning.
The center fielder, number 28.
At the plate, Josh Lowe. This one is launched. Look at this. And out of here. And I mean by plenty. That ball was crushed. In now, Nathan Lucas. A high fastball is in there. Two out, nobody on. So a full count now. Grant K would be next. To right field and absolutely hammered. Forget about making a play on that ball. It's way out of here. Back to back home runs. Standing in now, Grant K. In for strike two. Hit out towards second. He's got it. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Late, Roberto Baldacchini. He'll start off the fifth in this one.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Lays off 2-2 now. Sent on the ground out to second. Fielded cleanly. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Riding in once again, Jordan Zimmermann. He drew a walk his first time up.
Jordan Zimmermann.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Taken, strike two. Shin high, that's taken for a ball. Not close with the off-speed pitch, taken for a ball. Him up. Haley is over now, and he's got it for route number two. So coming to the plate, Julian Leon. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
That's his first base hit, making one for two now.
The batter, the center fielder, Brennan Lund.
So now to the plate, Brendan Lund. A swing and a miss on a ball way outside the strike zone, and the inning is over. Jose Rodriguez gets the call to pitch here, and he'll try to sort this mess out. He's going to try to at least eat a couple of innings for his guys. Ready for another chance? Brett Sullivan. He's working on a one for two game so far. And he takes one off the inside corner for ball two. This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time.
You do not want to walk the eight-hole hitter. It just opens up so many options. Do we bunt him over to second with the nine-hole hitter? Do we try and play for that big rally with the top of the order coming up? This is a huge pitch. You can't allow this guy to walk.
3-2 pitch. High in the air down the right field line. And foul. This is flared out towards second. And a good throw gets him one gone. Now to the plate, Robbie Tenorowicz. He flew out in his last at bat. One out, nobody on. Popped him up. He'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. Ready for another shot now, Ryan Bolt. He started out the evening 0 for 2 so far. The 1-2. Now he lifts a high pop-up, drifting into foul territory on the right side. And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory, and that ends the inning. Half of the sixth about to get started, and that'll bring up the outfielder, Brendan Sanger. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. Hit on the ground out to short, right to him. Throw to first gets him, so the leadoff man's retired here to begin the sixth. So digging in now, Albert Rodriguez.
Albert.
Bases are empty, one man out. And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Nip the corner. 2-2. Line toward the gap in left center. And that's in for a base hit. Make it a one for three game so far.
The first baseman, number 21, Chris Rogers.
To the plate now, Chris Rogers. Right side, but it's well fouled. Good hard splitter, but it misses 2-2. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2. And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. A ball that's carrying. On the warning track, he makes the catch. Coming to the plate now, Jose Rojas.
The left fielder.
A runner on first with two away.
Rojas.
Shot toward right center. And that ball gets down out near the wall. and should be extra bases. Rodriguez rounds the corner and is headed home. He'll score easily as they inch back here, but there's still a ways to go. Brooks Pounders, the 6'5 right-hander, takes over on the mound. At the plate now, Zane Gerwitz. A ball and two strikes now. Pounders playing here in his age 29 season. He was taken in the second round back in the 2009. Oh, what a stop at first. What an outstanding play to end the inning. Now at the plate, Xavier Edwards. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. One ball and two strikes to count. The 1-2. And he lays off a pitch outside as they draw even at 2-2. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
Line shot to first, and there's one away. Stepping up to the plate, Wander Franco. So far, 2-for-3 in this one. One out, nobody on. Swing and a little blooper to center. In there, a base hit.
Now back, first baseman. Yeah.
Into the box now, Jim Haley. Pitch misses low. The throw down, and it skips in as he steals the bag easily. Lofted in the air out to right field. Sanger is over just a few steps to his left as he takes it for out number two. Now in the box, Josh Lowe. Another RBI spot for him. He's already got 3 in the game.
Yeah, man, this guy flexed his muscles in that last at bat. We heard that he has good power. That last bomb had to go well over 400 feet. He hit it a long way.
Two balls and a strike to count. This is on the ground over to first, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Seventh inning ready to roll, and coming forward now is the shortstop, Roberto Baldacchini.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Jordan Zimmerman will be next. Lifted in the air to straightaway center. Lowe is there, and he has it for the first out. In now, Jordan Zimmerman. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Bases are empty, one man out. And he misses 2-1. Well out in front of the breaking ball there for a strike. And a swing and a miss here, so it's a quick two outs to start the seventh.
Now back.
Digging in, Julian Leon. He doubled his last time through.
Well, he got a good pitch to hit last time up. Looked for it up in the zone and didn't miss it. Those are the pitches you only get maybe once an AB, maybe once a game, maybe once a week. So he certainly capitalized on it last time.
High fly ball out to straightaway center.
Low
will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. Last half of the seventh here, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Nathan Lucas.
in that last at-bat when he went deep, he turned around a pretty good fastball. So I'm kind of thinking this guy's a good fastball hitter. So I might want to move that ball up and down and in and out and try not to throw it right down the middle of the plate.
The 1-2.
Nope, that's the ball.
Grant K will be next. The 3-2 pitch. And it's fouled away. Smoked the other way, high and deep to left. And he's going to have room to put this one away, and that's the first out. Now batting, Grant K. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. Can't do much with that one. It's 1-2. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Heading out towards shallow right. Right fielder giving chase. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. Striding into the box, Brett Sullivan. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Sent in the air out to straightaway central. And that will conclude matters here in the seventh. New inning set to get underway, and standing in the outfielder, Brendan Lund. Ready on two balls and two strikes, here it comes. Looped out toward third, and this will be gobbled up fairly easily down there at third for the first out. Into the box now, Brendan Sanger. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. Now the 1-1 pitch. Strike two swinging.
Count 1-2.
Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Throw gets him. Two down. Digging in and looking for more, Albert Rodriguez. They're quickly down to their final four outs here tonight. And he popped him up. And that'll get down for a base hit. So the two-out base hit in the top of the inning is still alive.
The first baseman, Chris.
Into the box, Chris Rogers. And the good fastball there finds the zone as the count goes full now. 3-2.
3-2, two out, runner on first. Lots of possible outcomes on this pitch.
And the payoff pitch. Hot shot down the line. But this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. That's lifted the other way out to left. Left fielder giving chase. He can't make the play as it hops over the wall, and that's a break for the defense as it's going to keep the runner from first from scoring. Stepping in now, Jose Rojas. And there's ball two now. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1.
And remember here, there's an open base at first, so a walk is not the worst thing that could happen right here.
Full count now, 3-2. High in the air out to center field.
Low
is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. Kyle Keller comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one. Stepping in, Robbie Tenorowicz. In his last at-bat, he popped out in foul ground.
Yeah, we used to have a saying right here. You would stride to the plate for this AB trying to chop wood. Not in today's game. You just want to get your bat plane on the same path of the ball. Can't continue to swing under those elevated heaters.
And a slider's in the dirt as he lays off it for a ball. And here's a ball hit in the air. But this will wind up being a foul ball. He's set, and the 2-2 pitch. Grounded back up the middle. And there's one down now. Standing in, Ryan Bolt. No hits in three tries so far. He's struck out once. Line drive to left. And he'll break through with a solid knock here, his first of the ball game.
A designated hitter, number five.
At the plate, Xavier Edwards. Into the corner and slicing foul. The 3-2 one more time. Drilled to the left side. And that'll just sneak past his outstretched arm, a base hit.
The batter, the pitcher, Wander.
In now, Wander Franco. Tough fastball that time, but he hangs with it to stay alive. The next 1-2 pitch. Line to the right side. That's in there. Base hit. Bolt is on his way home. And he's safe at the plate as they extend their lead even further. To the plate now, Jim Haley. Ground ball to second. This could be two. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. Nicholas Padilla comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Zane Gerwitz. Here it comes on 1-1. Now a ball pulled hard but fouled off to the left. Here now the 2-2. Line towards center field. And that'll make him 1-for-4 in this one. So that puts the leadoff man aboard to get the inning underway.
Now batter, the shortstop, Roberto Baldacchini.
Standing in now, Roberto Baldacchini. 1-1 pitch is a curveball that misses. Ball two. Two and two.
That swing had one purpose, and that was to put the ball over the wall. I guess he doesn't have much to lose with his team down this many at this point in the game.
That misses, and it's going to set up a big pitch now. 3-2. Now a swing as he hits this one into the air. But this will be foul off to the right, out of play. Swing and a blooper to the right side. And that's in there. Base hit. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning.
Now batter, designated hitter, Jordan Zimmerman.
At the plate now, Jordan Zimmerman. And he's a little too high with that one. Two balls and a strike.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. The 2-2 is looked at, and the count moves full. Julian Leon waits on deck. hit hard on the ground towards second, and that's through, a base hit. Notch one in the score column as the runner from third crosses the plate.
The catcher, number 41, Julian Leon.
Stepping in now, Julian Leon. Still a ball and two strikes. And this one's in the dirt. And a nice job to keep the runners at bay as the count moves to 2-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball.
For the guy in the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
John Curtis, the summoned in the toughest situation a reliever can face. Bases loaded, nobody out. Brendan Lund will stand in against the new pitcher, and he couldn't ask for a better scenario as he stands in with the bases loaded and nobody out. High and deep to straightaway right. Gone! It's a grand slam! Into the box, Brendan Sanger. And he'll try to hold back the swing, but he'll do so unsuccessfully as that's ruled a strike. Fouled off. Another 2-2 offering. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside, 3-2. Albert Rodriguez is on deck. This is line to left. Coming on quickly is the left fielder to make the play for the first down. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Albert Rodriguez. On the night, he's 2-for-4 with a pair of singles. Liner towards second. Lands in for a base hit, and he's 3-for-5 in this one.
The first baseman, number 21.
Now a move over to first, back in standing. Into the box now, Chris Rogers. Breaks his bat as this one's popped up. And he'll find a way to dodge the shrapnel out there to make the play for out number two. Now at the plate, Jose Rojas. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. The 2-1 pulled toward right center field. He makes the catch, and they, in a game they really needed, are able to salvage game two here at home as the ball game is over.
Well, the tone was set for this game from the very first inning. They came out absolutely banging the ball around and took that great start to another notch in the win column.
Well, the lineup was clicking for him in this contest, and the man you see there was a major contributor. For that, he's the Topps player of the game.
Yeah, no question, he was a tough out up there. Ended up collecting three knocks, including a home run, so without him on the lineup, I think this might have been a different story.
10-6, the final score in this game. The Montgomery Biscuits have evened up this series at one game apiece. Sandy Gaston is the winning pitcher of record. Michael Santos permitted 6 earned runs to come across in the losing effort. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
Here now is our final line score. First for the victorious Montgomery Biscuits, 10 runs, 15 hits. No errors. They left 7 and on base. For the Grasslanders, 6 runs on 12 hits. No errors. They left 9 runners on base. Time of the ball game, 4 hours and 19 minutes.